felt really bad. I was an animal. Horrible. I was a horrible person.
It is Chantal's job to protect the public. She works with offenders who are just out of prison to try and reduce reoffending.
From the time you were sentenced to now, talk to me a little bit about how you believe you've changed.
This man was convicted of carrying knives in public. He meets his probation officer every week.
I've got a lot to make up to society, and I've been doing that now for quite a few years.
Chantal has a caseload of up to 40 offenders, many of them dangerous and likely to go back to crime.
We're managing high-risk offenders who the public would say they should be in prison. And, you know, the reality is they've done their prison sentence. The courts, you know, have said they've done their time. Now they're doing their sentence in the community.
The probation service is in the process of being brought back into public control. It's planning a huge recruitment drive for 1,000 new probation officers from more diverse backgrounds.
We need more people from an Asian background and from other ethnic minorities. We actually need more men as well. And we're using a number of measures to ensure that in our recruitment process, to ensure that we do get a more diverse probation service.
But the charity Bringing Hope that supports ex-prisoners says the reforms don't go far enough. Reverend Anderson told us improving diversity in the probation service solves only part of the problem.
All probation officers need to be culturally competent, and if that probation officer has no concept of the importance of a community group being involved with this support structure, then that would concern me.
This man was only released from prison a week ago for drug dealing.
You're going to get a warning letter, all right? It's an SPO warning letter. But as you know, it's an alternative to recall, so you're not going to be recalled on this occasion.
One more mistake and he's back in jail. Chantal says hers is one of the most rewarding jobs, but like the people it's working with, the probation service itself needs to change. Stacey Foster, ITV News, Dudley.